They both have cerebral palsy, and it was going to be a decision either place them in a facility or care for them here at home.
Governor Rauner is attacking those Illinoisans who care for our seniors and people with disabilities, endangering our most vulnerable.
I don't know how he expects anybody to survive.
Tell Representative Batinick to stand up to Rauner and stop hurting Illinoisans who care for our most vulnerable.
Look at me. Not just me, look at everybody who you're hurting.